What's up, guys? I'm back with a really quick video because storage. I'm going to tell you quickly how you can stand your phone up really good. Sort of good. So what you want to do is get your phone, if you're recording on like a phone, which I am, don't get hate on this video. You want to put it on a plug. If you have like a plug, just put it on like the table or whatever. Just put your phone on that, then it sort of like holds in. We've got this drink today. I don't know. Dr. Pepper. Trying it. I haven't had it for about a year and a half. But yeah, let's get right into this little taste test. It's like bubbling at the top. Can't you see? Not the same from this bad boy. Oh shit. Great. It's like gone over the can. So guys, let's get right into this video. It's gonna be quick video, but yeah. Oh, I can't really show the barcode, but yeah, let's get right into this. Not bad. I did get this from a takeaway place. I see to do. Just some takeaway. I was playing my game. Not bad. I had pizza, kebab. I ain't really ate it all, basically. I was getting really full because I had too much of this. That garlic bread, and really eat all of that. Hope you enjoyed this mini taste test video. What other? If you don't, make sure you smash that like button like a boss. And can we get 20 likes in this video? I don't think you can smash it, but I'm going to go for 20 likes in this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and put the notification.